what?
You've already worn your books.
Good. Well, I'm going to open it.
Thank you. Go Jaguars! Yeah, yeah! Go Jaguars!
They didn't give me.
Not.
There's no way.
What?
They didn't. They bought me an album too.
A what?
No, it's not. I need a
help.
It's like a, something we buy in her. It's like a cool lamp. Or not a lamp, but like a mirror.
Well, I have to spare a pants.
Got it. Say something.
What am I going to say? I talk all the time. What am I going to say? No. Merry Christmas to everybody. And Happy New Year. Not the virtual from now.
Same
yeah.
Lesson
at
Christmas.
Yeah.
Okay?
Are you feeling hungry
Hi,
now?
Uncle
I'm always hungry. That's my problem.
Hi, Uncle Richie.
Hi, Melissa.
How are you?
Oh, I'm just fine. I'm glad to be back.
Nice for you to be back at Christmas.
That's a nice thing to say. That's very nice.
And a Happy New Year, Merry
Rick, you have anything
is that the wine pitcher?
To say
yeah.
On this festive occasion?
But this is the one that I meant.
I want to eat.
You want to eat?
I don't want to
eat. Another way from now.
The same lesson at Christmas.
Yeah.
Okay?
I feel hungry.
I'm always hungry. That's my problem.
Hi, Uncle Richie.
Hi, Melissa.
How are you?
Oh, I'm just fine. I'm glad to be back.
Nice for you to be back at Christmas.
That's a nice thing to say. That's very nice.
And a Happy New Year.
Rick, do you have anything
Is that the wine pitcher?
To say
yeah.
On this festive occasion?
But this is the one that I meant.
I want to eat.
You want to eat?
I don't want
that the best you come up with? Oh no.
He's cracking under pressure. I'm under pressure. I'm turning into a.
He won't eat much.
My batteries are forgotten.
Ooh, I went with that outfit. That's just terrific.
Put this next to Dad.
You know what? You know that's the style of coming back.
I'm just telling you that that was what was red. They don't have they're not Christmas.
You almost, your mannerism was, you reminded me a lot of Emily.
Right.
And it's just something about it, because I can't see your face, and it sounds like something Emily would have done.
Fine.
Okay, do you think that's enough?
Oh, yeah. Want to take a before and after shot?
Okay, this.
The yellow.
And this is a close-up, in tight, and personal. She looked like an extra from the Night of the Living Dead. Or is it the living, I don't know.